Welcome back, guys. Alright, so I'm sorry for not uploading to the Overhauled series lately, but we got Psycho Copter II back. I'm kind of just organizing out my inventory, and I've done this. So, today's gonna be kind of a custom trees lesson. So, I've been kind of learning how to terraform. I've been studying, like, what YouTubers have been doing. And these trees look pretty good. So, you'll want spruce fences and some oak leaves. And I'm probably going to have to grab scaffolding, but that's fine. So, maybe let's put it right here. No, not there. Then I'm going to need scaffolding. So, we're going to get scaffolding, and we're going to make a tree. These are kind of harder to make. My Minecraft Java sound on. Right now it is. And so is my mic. So now what you'll want to do is grab scaffolding. I don't know what it is. Yeah. So if you can ever find scaffolding in your world. Alright, yeah, that's what I thought. And now we need string, and then we can finally make scaffolding. That's part one. Alright, so now we put away this stuff. So we need to get rid of that string, and we need to get rid of this bamboo. And then we're finally ready to make these trees. I have multiple things in plan for this video. So I want to get done with a few custom trees first. Just as, like, teaching. You know? So, maybe let's do it right here. Okay, so. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 2. Now what you want to do is... we want to just place some things randomly. Let's do it right there, there, and right there. Now more stuff to do. We want to go back up, and now what we want to do is one on top of everything. Yeah, like that. And then maybe one more right there. So now I'm thinking maybe one on the bottom of everything. So put that there, put that there. Let's just take Psycho Tiller. Of course. Try to get looting through on my No, I want to place it not there. There we go. Now we can do fun things like rip it down. So, oh, we missed a spot. Of course. And, yeah, doing fun stuff like that until you're finally finished with your tree. Yeah, and that's a happy tree. See? easy as that. So now you can put this away. I want to make a few more trees. I like these. These are fun. But I usually do that stuff off camera, because it takes a while, and honestly, it's just more work than I need. Okay, now we want sweet berries, grass, roses, ferns, and bone meal. Start by bone mealing up this area. Put three bone meal for every sweet berry. Those look nice. Let's just spruce up the area a little more. And let's add one right here. See? And that's just the job. And we do that like between every tree. And it just looks nice. Not anything to it. And that's how I make custom trees. Now, here's a second thing I want to do, because we're currently 6 minutes in, and I've literally just built a tree. I could show you how to build one of those bigger trees, but I don't have anywhere to build one. Well, anywhere where it's needed. I love this. This is a nice path. It's a good path. Yeah. Alright, so now what I want to do is I think I just want to get a horse. Because Elytra, it's cool, but it requires rockets, which I don't have the gunpowder for. It's very sad, but it's just a hard truth. And do I even have saddles? Yes, right here. Only one. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. Put me horse armor? Yeah, I'm just gonna take some iron. Alright, so. Yeah. I probably should showcase the village. So, it's not finished, and it's not close to, like, being filled up. Kind of just my big work in progress, since I'm going to drop the Italian village until after the world tour at episode 50. I know that I will be showcasing it in episode 50, but we won't be like showcasing it. And where can I find a horse? Alright, so we can't find a horse. What you want to do if you cannot find a horse is go to bed. It's currently nighttime and I don't like bad human creature things. So we can go to our tavern, right, or our inn. Busting. So now we can go to bed. And when we wake up, we'll be finally ready. This place takes a long time to work on, so if you could please smash the like and subscribe buttons, those would be great. I'm trying to grow a channel here, and you guys are only helping. Psychocopa the second. Oh, this looks nice. So, you guys probably already know the basics of how to tame a horse, so. But I think I might go over them one more time. Just in case. Here. I'm in the plains. I have a horse, please. My mom's loud. I'll be back in a sec. Alright, I'm back. So, We have a horse. You guys probably know the basics of how to get a horse. First, you gotta, you know, get him to like you. This will take a few tries. Oh man, just. Alright. You're not very fast, are you? Alright. Well, this guy isn't a great horse. So, since I don't really like him, and I need a lead. Alright, I like you guys. You look good. I'm with my horse. Oh man. Let's be tamed, please. Alright, there we go. Alright, you're cool, you're cool. Probably should have brought a lead. It's all cool, we can just build a bridge. So, I hope I just didn't waste a saddle there and lose my horse. I don't even know why I need a horse. I don't. I just kind of want one. Just good to have. And we're like almost 40 episodes in. Fun. It's always great knowing that you can't ever go anywhere. Stuff. Alright, so. Oh, I don't want you there. I want you here. Yay. Boss. I love losing stuff, and that's not enough. One off. Well, this will work. This will work. Come on, man, you're with me, and we're going across this river now. Now we just have to, you know, find my way home. No, we're not crossing another body of water. I'm tired of that. Hello, dogs. I wish I could give you some bones. Bring it back to my base. Jeez. Oh, man. There needs to be better horse armor. Like, I swear, if we could get, like, even just, like, I don't know, some like armor that has, like, we can move faster in water. That would be fun. Alright, it's the villager bridger. Which means we're in the village. So, horse. I think I'll name you Juan. Because we got Pero, Juan, and Gato. Alright. Juan, you were allowed on this balcony. I need to find a lead. Juan. Do not move. What happened here? And it looks like we need lead. I have any slime anywhere. Come on, I just want one. Leads. No. Let's see. All right, so you're free. Actually, I'm just gonna pull you up. You are the chosen horse. You have to live in the Skelly Zone. Welcome to the Skelly Zone, where you will live out the rest of your life. Alright, that will do. So now we need to put one in. Alright, you're Marco. One. You're right there. And let's get two name tags. Marco the parrot. And one. So, Marco, you get Marco. And then we got one. So, Marco. And one. One. Alright, so that's the conclusion to that. Hero, I still think, might be in the library. He's nerding up on books. We need to get him out of there. You don't belong in Hero's library anymore, Hero. Alright, and you're alive. That's fun. Alright, 14 emeralds for mending. Hey, Pero. Where'd Pero go? Pero? You're back at the house. Pero. At the house. Alright, Pero. You don't go to the house anymore. You don't live here. No one lives here. This is just empty. You get to follow me. So, I gotta move all of my animals. And we need to get one last pet. Right. Here. Get to be right there. And then our final pet is going to be a cat. I think I know where I'll get him. This requires me to go into this building. I haven't touched it in a while. I haven't actually been to the Nether in some time. Wait, hold up. I gotta check the timestamp after this. Because, oh. No, you. Neither of you deserve to be in there. Alright, so timestamp is like 20 minutes in. So I think this will be the last thing. Safety. We are in the Italian village again. How much has changed? Let's go to sleep. And then let's find the village. All right, 973, 125. Alright, so we have to just go around the volcano, I think. Anyone here? Alright, let's just go around the perimeter. Yes! You're here. Oh, that's not a fun cave. So, totally forgot fish, didn't I? Yes, I did. So, and we have multiple side quests. We need these. We need seeds. Alright. We need to get one of you. And oh, we got a parrot. So this parrot will be the Overwatch. Ooh. You. Yes. This person is the chosen one. Alright. How do we get string? Well, we're gone, I'm sorry. Oh, it's an awesome. We can't get a cat. We already have one in the main village, though. We need you, Kurt. You are the animal that we're bringing back. So, it'll take a while. Kurt, you are coming with me. But these, it's... What? Day 3, what do you mean? This thing is broken. So it's like day 200 or something. Come on, you're following me. Alright, this will be a very long walk, so I'll get back to you guys when it's over, because I don't want to just be here in silence. Alright, turns out I was just kidding, because, yeah, that's the beacon to the village. So, I guess, all's well. You come with me. Stay stay there then. Right, we want this. You pair are coming with me. We are. Oh man. Come on. We have places to get. Right. And now we're finally back in the village. But what house do you want to be in? I know a house. Obviously, if you were anyone, you would want to be right here. You're the evil overlord of this world. Yeah, if I'd say that. Oh, that was an unsuccessful trip. We didn't even get a fish. We didn't have a cat. Or we didn't even get a cat because we didn't have a fish. So, in the end, we kind of lost. But we did get a new parrot, and that took a while. So let's just go back to the overworld and, but I think that will do it for the video, guys. Thanks for tuning in. If you want to listen to any more of me just basically building and getting animals into my world, like Pharaoh, Marco, and Juan, subscribe and comment and like and stuff, because I know I want to get at least 1,000 subs by the end of this year. But yeah, that will do it for today. Don't be dumb, please be smart, and stay psycho.